they go. Drexler has got Bicova to pull on, and is doing just that, and getting away from Sandra Myers of Spain. Comes off the bend the better, the French girl, Singer, has come off well. Sally Ann Short having a good battle with the West German girl, and is ahead of her, and she knows that first four places, she's battling away, she's in fifth at the moment, as Drexler goes ahead. Bicova is second, and then Myers of Spain is up there, and I think Singer was ahead, but we'll have to... Sally Ann Short just looking up, giving a wave to Marco Mano. Once she was away and flowing, there was no doubt about who was going to win.
I wish we saw Drexler sprinting more often, because her potential is enormous. And certainly she's timed her preparation perfectly. Having won the long jump yesterday, she's really come good at these championships, building up gradually through the season. Winning events, but without extending herself. But certainly she's hitting peak form now. I would just wish we could see a lot more of her in the 200 metres.